Good morning. Happy Easter. Yes, that's right. Happy Easter. I'm not confused. It is still the Easter season. Easter is not just one day. It is a season that lasts until Pentecost, which this year is on May 31st. So it is this season. So I say, He is risen. He is risen indeed. Let us join in our opening hymn, our Easter hymn, Christ is Alive.
Thank you.
we be ever mindful that you created every living thing and that you created us to take care of it. May you help us be better caretakers. Amen. And now comes time for our children's message. So, I just wanted to ask you something today. When you're in the sanctuary, would you even think to do this? Or this? Or this? Or this? Would you? Of course not. Of course not. And why? Because this is God's house. This is the sanctuary. We wouldn't put garbage except in one of two places. In the garbage can or in the recycle bin. And I just want to share with you, before we talk about the recycle bin, we wouldn't do this anywhere else either. Outside, we wouldn't just throw a bottle, or whether a plastic bottle, or paper, or any garbage. We would, recyclable or not, we would not throw it on the ground. Because the earth is God's sanctuary too. Not just in here. This is a very special place. But the whole earth is God's sanctuary, and we need to take care of it. So, I'm going to ask, is this recyclable? Yes. Are papers recyclable? Yes. Is glass recyclable? Yes. And tin? Metal? Tin? Aluminum? Yes. A box of cereal? Warren and I recently tried very, very Cheerios. You can see they were good because we ate them all. And paper, right? Plastic? Recyclable. That means that it gets used for other purposes. So I just want you to keep that in mind these next few weeks. We're going to have different lessons on how to care for the earth. And the first is where to put our garbage, right? So thanks for listening.